to Goose Beans and Yogurt. Chloe, would you like a Goose Beans and Yogurt?
Yes, please.
Imogen, Chloe and I are having Goose Beans and Yogurt. Would you like the Goose Beans and Yogurt?
Oh, yes, please.
Fergus, Imogen, Chloe and I are going to have Goose Beans and Yogurt. Would you like Goose Beans and Yogurt?
Yum, yum.
Thomas, Imogen, Fergus, Chloe and I are having Goose Beans and Yogurt. Would you like a Goose Beans and Yogurt? What's the matter, Thomas? Don't you like gooseberry and cinnamon yogurt?
I don't know, Mummy. Never tried gooseberry and cinnamon yogurt before.
Well, come on, quick sticks. Would you like to try gooseberry and cinnamon yogurt?
I think I'll pass, Mummy. I've only just got my head round hummus.
Everybody stop! Put down your gooseberry and cinnamon yogurts.
What is it, Mummy?
This yogurt pot is dated the 9th of May.
But today's the 10th. That can only mean...
These gooseberry and cinnamon yogurts have been out of date for 24 hours.
At least it's my fat yogurt.
Doesn't make any difference, Chloe. Out of date low-fat yogurt can be just as dangerous as ordinary yogurt, but fat people eat.
I do!
We may need to evacuate.
Mrs. Taylor Thomas, I think it may be too late.
Fergus, what do you mean?
I've already eaten some of the gooseberry and cinnamon yogurt.
Fergus, no!
I'm afraid so. I slurped some straight from the pot before the dessert spoons had even been passed around. It serves me right for being such an old greedy gobble, Gannet.
Greedy!
Now come on, children, think!
What about Roquefort? That takes well with some good bread.